Welcome to American Radium. You are paid 1 cent per dial.
Your work suffers, Miss Cavallo. The eight looks like a fat toddler.
This month's top painter, Josephine Cavallo.
Will you help me practice my feeling spaces?
I'm studying.
I have to be ready to be discovered and go to Hollywood.
I want to find a tomb like Tut's, and I'm an archaeologist.
Joe, will you be ready in 5 minutes? Joe?
Don't come in, please.
Joe? I don't know what's wrong with her.
I'm dizzy. My joints ache. I lost a tooth and two others are loose. Do you know what's wrong with me?
Absolutely nothing. You're healthy as a horse.
Where do you work?
American Radium.
We're dial painters. We believe that exposure to radium can cause devastating tissue damage.
Radium is good for you. Everyone knows that.
What does this mean for us?
We take American Radium down.
There's a doctor that can test if your bones are radioactive. Jessie, you sound crazy. I'm not losing my job over this.
I'm scared.
I'm not going back in there.
I'm looking for Bessie and Josephine Cavallo.
They did a study years ago.
They own it.
Own research.
That's absurd.
It's like owning gravity.
American Radium is denying the harmful effects of radium.
All they have to do is run out the clock.
They could drag this out for years.
We don't have years.
You'll never win.
I'm doing it, no matter what.
You swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I do.
Everyone put down your brushes. Radium is poison.
Bessie, you're trespassing.
I won't abandon you.
They're trying to silence you. They must be stopped.
Come on. You really think you can beat American Radium?
I am going to make American Radium pay for what they've done.
Tell them that.
Get Joe out of here right now.